The MBTA announced on November 9th a series of extensive service cuts they plan to implement starting in 2021 as a response to loss of revenue caused by the COVID-19 pandemic. The proposed plan will impact all services and will save the MBTA a projected $130 million.
This will affect me a lot personally.
Bus and subway services will be reduced under the proposed plan, which will cut several stations and routes. Commuter rail will no longer be available during weekends, and ferry services will be eliminated entirely.
I think that, it feels like kind of cutting the arteries out of Boston.
Mayor Marty Walsh has spoken out against the MBTA's plan, and the agency received a lot of backlash from advocacy groups.
It seems so strange to make these cuts now in December when maybe 3 months down the road, things will look much different.
The MBTA said it is not planning to increase fares, and that most changes won't be permanent. The agency said it's open to the public's feedback and will host a series of public meetings throughout the month of November.
The MBTA will vote on the proposed plan on December 7th, and changes will be implemented in summer 2021. For BUTV 10, I am Claudia Chiappa.